The current graph tool is now replaced with the new chart tool, with more options and easier control over the chart settings. From the options dialog, you can customize the general chart and plot area color, fonts and styles. And it also provides detailed control over the X and Y axis settings, like changing the symbol or axis color, or clearing the format changes back to the default. You can change the trace type and show the data point values by placing your pointer over any of the data points.